I'm John Carlin, and this is your 10 News Update. With COVID-19 cases trending down, Governor Ralph Northam is calling for all schools to have in-person options by March 15th. He's also pushing that districts offer an option for summer classes, especially for students who are falling behind. The Virginia Education Association worries that things are moving too fast. Both the Virginia House and Senate have passed bills to legalize recreational marijuana as of Friday. Now they'll work to approve legislation that combines both versions before sending it to the governor's office. Lawmakers in Richmond also approved a bill to abolish the death penalty. If it becomes law, it would make Virginia the 23rd state to end the execution of death row inmates. Local trooper Derek Thompson is charged with rape and other sex crimes. We're told this is related to an incident that happened in Charlotte County, which is where he works. Thompson has been suspended from the state police without pay. Calfee Park debuts a new team called the Pulaski River Turtles. The rebranding is part of the restructured Appalachian League. It includes woodbat play and is no longer directly affiliated with Major League Baseball. Remember, you can get updates on the go with WSOS.com and the 10 News app. I'm John Carlin, 10 News, working for you.